There we go.
Standing, not standing, rowing.
Rowing? You hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to show them the verdict?
No. And you expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes...
Shall we tell
him
when we'll be returning?
Is somebody meeting me here?
I certainly
hope so. It does seem like a friendly
place. Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me? Is anyone here? Hello?
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now,
to help.
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five.
No,
count of
no,
four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Ascension. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
sad when I look at this game. I get like 250 FPS. It's like, man, that sucks. I mean, that's good FPS, but not for speed running this game.
Passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother? Hey. I baptize.
I'm just all typing out, that's why the sound isn't coming through completely good.
Needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am. Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. Alright. So got a girl to find.
Why does this guy sometimes have a mustache?
Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. You tuss.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
His fingers now. Would you believe me? If I told you a man.
Young
a
sir, young right miss. The Vox Populi are on the
loose. Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect?
Mm-hmm.
Tua should give me some ammo. I knew that was going to happen. That sucks. Miss the wounded knee. To repay a debt. Oh well.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood is yours. Do you know why these men will die for me? Because I've seen them.
So slow. Always miss Devil's Kiss every time I throw it. Oh well.
Thank you.
God damn it. Get in there. Piece of shit.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! No. Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait!
In here. What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Ah!
Need a better CPU. It's currently running at about 90% to run this game. No BS. I have Discord up, but and that's gonna take a little bit, especially since I'm in chat. Shouldn't be that much though. That ship.
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can.
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now! It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Mr. Duet.
Come on, one more. I didn't move over soon enough.
They're amazing. Which one do you like more? This one or this?
The one on the left.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
It's like a 20, 30 second time loss.
Closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Get out of the way, Elizabeth. Get the fuck out of the way.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yes.
Stay where you are.
Move in.
What are you doing? Get off me. Get away from me. Let me out. I want out. I want out of here now. Stay away from me.
Father, guide us.
you think was gonna happen? Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
I'm bleeding. Come here. What happened back then? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
Yep. 20, 30 seconds, kind of like I called it.
Shut up tight.
Are you fucking kidding me? I hit it.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
If I could find some genuine lockpicks,
Jesus fucking Christ. Stupid bullshit like that's what's upsetting. Just run up and hit the door. Take an extra half a second to go touch the door, and then at least I won't lose that much time. Just frustrating.
Imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Teach Cornelius Slate, son of a bitch!
Well, that was good. I guess I needed to post that fire blast a little lower.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. The line's clear.
And lost a couple seconds because of the gate. Come on. Lost a couple seconds because of the war fight. Should be good enough.
Look, I see you're
Oh my god. I hope that's okay where it's at. Unfortunately, my PB is actually not terrible all the way up to downtown Emporia. That's where I lost like 10 minutes. Come on, keep running. Come on, stop slowing down. think, what is the next figure I do need? These two, and there should be two over there. I was hoping. It's this one though.
Much like this. Something that really caters writing on the resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you. Suits me.
How do you figure they do?
Either they've got a prophet on their side, or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris. That's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money, and there's a fellow, he offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on, come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me, and we can...
trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on?
Oh, shut up, Fitzroy.
Leave in common folk.
All this time loss. Some of it's planned. Not very much of it, but some of it's planned just by grabbing all the infusions and blue ribbon where I wasn't doing that before. Not getting trolley boost or whatever people call it. Things like that.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why to avenge yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry?
Just hold up for a minute. I'm not angry with you. Hey, watch out. Move it. Move. God damn it. Don't go in there. No, no, no.
Why was there like an invisible wall there?
Slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't be too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end, no more.
Come on.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Oh, I forgot to split. Okay, good. I actually wasn't sure if I had the right health or not. Get out of the way. Thank you.
Take that elevator up. That at least to Fink's office.
Set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that
you couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but
hello, Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
That's right. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Where's the sauce guy? Are you kidding me? Come on.
He's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker. We've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
I lost time there, but it's alright. Pretty sure I lost time anyway.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth.
Whoa, hey, easy.
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York?
I think I need to zap the handyman back there.
No.
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
Then actually I'm not using that handyman gear. I didn't think about that. Normally I'd been using the handyman gear to do a lot more damage.
He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go. Needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Were there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
That's Comstock House. We're gonna find him. We should start there.
About that song that brings
was annoying. Mouse was sitting on. There he is, so I couldn't really see what it was trying to buy. No, God, every time. Every single time. Stupid coin. That was the worst time, because it actually fooled me thinking that it wasn't going to come. I was right there, on the lever. She had it, but her in. I think I'll actually save a little time here because I kept screwing that up. There. Past runs. I'm not ready.
We won't be able to return.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on?
Person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Cutscenes always take so much longer than it feels like they are going to.
Elizabeth, you
promise me
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me.
So here's where I can save a ton of time, potentially. I think I got that. I'm actually gonna enjoy that. Oops. That was a bit annoying. Good enough.
I'm not letting you tank her, you hear me? Oh, you
it really sucks that I can't boost right here, but oh well.
Stop. It's July.
I can death warp, or not death warp, but I can suicide up here and gain some health. Unfortunately, I don't think there's any health before that.
What the hell?
What are you planning to do to me?
What just happened?
Good.
Your surgery is tomorrow.
Downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Okay, come on, Elizabeth, please spawn. Don't do this to me. Come on, Elizabeth, why? Please. Thank you. Oh my god. I wish we could figure that out. Oh. scared me so much.
They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me? Wasn't the indoctrination? It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Elizabeth!
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Give me more time!
What's the expression? Dead lay to the dollar short.
Take it! I've got ammo!
That's actually fine.
I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Don't die, don't die. Thank you, invincibility.
Mr. DeWitt, you're hurt! Here you go!
Nice!
Actually, I didn't want to do that. Yeah, I have to death warp up here. It's alright. This gives me the opportunity to make sure my shield is down.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
What you sold. Okay, I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go.
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. You gotta find the prophet. When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while. Enough. There you go. Here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a
Miss Elizabeth?
Look, simple. Look! It's the hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. To redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. Another gunship on the left.
Because it wants us to go away.
I can help you.
Really? I need health.
Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship.
Someone is there. The man I am, and the man.
I messed that up. Oh my fucking god, come on. I was not about to fall off that, I was gonna take my time. Not what I need to do.
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
I honestly don't know if I had to restart there or not.
Let me take care of this on my own.
No,
actually kinda sucks. But this is the way I know how to do it. Come on! That sucks, because I know better. I gotta make sure I hit E several times before I shoot. Just didn't think about it. And I forgot to reload. That's how you do it. You hit it, you hear it, then you shoot. Alright. Plenty of volley gun ammo, that's nice. Okay, let's see.
Maybe that's why I can't. When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. In the tower.
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You're walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something else. Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child.
Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned
her! Yeah, I lost losing time because of that.
Did you get what you wanted?
Tell me!
Death I messed up.
Is finished.
It's alright, should be still 8 minutes.
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. Yeah, I just assumed you were born with that. I don't know.
Paige, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us?
Unrealistic. Big balloons.
To protect me, will you do it? Will you do this for me? Just this one last thing. Please. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the boss.
Did I miss somebody?
Perfect timing.
Booker, gunships.
Get ready. The gunship now.
Yeah. Come on.
Great.
Is this screwed up because of this? Stumbling on everything. Sad part is that's probably still a PB.
To bring the whole damn thing down, destroy the siphon.
Or sorry, yeah, it's a PB for the game, but PB for that split.
Comstock, everything.
Tear it all down. I really should add a split there. I might edit that in, actually. I think I'll do that.
Where is he?
It's alright. It's alright. I'm here. Just let go. There you go.
Elizabeth. I'm sorry. This place. Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean that this is a doorway?
Probably gonna regret this.
I'll have to show you.
City at the bottom of the ocean.
Thousands of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. See? Not stars. They're doors.
Doors to?
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
Come on, come on. It was slow, but I think it's still going to save a little time.
Swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There's so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker, we've already been.
Wounded knee. I was looking for... No, I don't want to. Wait a minute.
Are you ready
place.
To be born again?
I was here, I am.
Do you hate your sins?
Right after wounded knee.
Do you hate your wickedness?
I was looking for... Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean. Father, make him born again. Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing?
Get off me! Get off!
Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead. You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The
go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit to do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need...
Dead? You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? He is alive in a million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her
flying.
Back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it down! Shut down the machine! Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna?
Man, this sucks. It's gonna be a 147. I don't know why, but I was really hoping for a 146.
I'm so sorry.
He's gone.
Anna, I'm sorry.
Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you, offered you a chance at redemption.
That's alright. Even if it is a 147, this is still really good.
He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
It's not even a 147. Wow. It was taking a lot longer than I thought it would.
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born. And I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
148, I guess. Well, 146 is definitely possible. I didn't get Charlie Skip. I didn't get neither Skip. I really screwed up the door death on right before Final Fight. That was like a minute I lost right there. What else?
Who are you?
You chose to walk away.
Gate Skip in Downtown Emporia wasn't terrible. I think I got it like second try, third try. Songbird Skip, I got on like third or fourth try. It could be a little quicker. I could get the new raffle skip. I could actually go for that. That'd be like 30 seconds. And then just some fight optimizations. Final fight was very sloppy. I even died. The fight with the crow in Hall of Heroes, or I guess Soldier's Field, was slow. What else? What was the other fights? Oh, I was out of ammo in a couple spots, or had to take a couple seconds here and there. Oh, I lost time in the factory on that fight. That was the other one with the handyman. But I'm pleased. Thanks to whoever's watching this and my reviewer.